6-2 Edmonton. Well, the Ice Crew hard at work picking up the remaining glass on in the penalty box there for the visitor side. More on broken glass gate here. This is courtesy of Brett Heimlich, the video coach. As you can see, the fan sitting in that seat barely touches that pane of glass, and it absolutely explodes, guys. Obviously, the crew doing a great job cleaning up that mess there, and I was just told that everything surrounding the rink here is made out of plexi. That might be one of the only panes of glass here surrounding the rink. So a very bizarre series of events, but at least we have more information. Once again, thank you so much to Brett Heimlich. And we're also very thankful that nobody was injured.